Miso butterfish, aka black cod, is a dish loved by chefs all around the world. Here's how it's done. Now let's go! Medium heat pot, just a little sake with equal parts mirin. Bring to a simmer and cook for about a minute. Now turn the heat to low and add your sugar and just make sure that dissolves before turning off the heat and adding your miso. Whisk in the miso and then just cool this marinade down. Pour your marinade over the fish, a little mixy mix, and marinate for 1 to 2 hours or overnight. Now pull out of the fridge half an hour before you're gonna cook it. Lightly oiled medium heat pan and just drop that fish and then go straight to the broiler. About 6 inches from the top. Just about 5-6 minutes and that'll be perfectly cooked. I like to just eat it with some chopsticks.
Just like this. Oh, come on.
Definitely make this one. You know I love you and I'm out.